Hello, as you know, I moved up to Evesham, and I am also looking for Mr. Wright. I moved up from Pershore, and I'm hoping that there's going to be a lot more opportunities in Evesham, and I'm going to meet a lot more people, and just to get a taste of independent living and a real handle on life skills and enjoy life to its full. That's all I really want to do. The question is, it can get a bit lonely, and I do miss having a partner. As you guys know, I had a partner down in Wales, which sadly filtered out because of my move to England, and it just fell apart due to the move. It was straining in terms of bond and relationship in Wales, and sometimes in a relationship, travel and location change can put a big strain on that relationship, and if the relationship is a bit short on a few blocks in the foundation stage, then it's not really gonna survive a distance, which sadly what is happening. I'm hopefully looking for Mr. Wright, and I'm looking for friends. I'd love to meet Mr. Wright, but I think it's all about enjoying a journey and enjoying the moments that you can share with yourself and other people. And what comes along, and things happen for a reason. It'll be interesting to see what's going to happen in the next few weeks and the next few months, and see what's going to develop and where Evesham's going to take me and what opportunities arises. Hopefully I'll find Mr. Wright, but I'm not sure. Many people, they get fed up with this period of feeling, oh, I'm lonely, or I'm this, I'm this. Well, it's all really about enjoying yourself and living life as what is given to you, and enjoying life to the max. You don't need someone to love you. You can love yourself, and you can be your own boss, and you can direct your ship through the sort of field waters of life, if you want to say, and it's up to you to push your ship to areas which are more likely areas to find a partner. I have been looking online for partners, and I am hopefully going on a few dates. It'll be nice to meet new people and to make new friends, and just to have a general look around in the area. So I am hopeful, and I think it's definitely a good move, and it's going to be something that I'm just on this journey on my own, and it's something that I'm going to enjoy, and it's something that to look forward to. And if Mr. Wright comes along, he comes along. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please rate, subscribe, and comment. Thank you. Bye bye.